Hello, albino Wookie. He's on Twitch right now. How you doing? Rock and roll. You get kind of. Hanging in there, albino Wookie. Hello, Anton. Welcome. If you guys want to come hang out in Discord, we're watching a movie. You got a popcorn. Hello, hello. Doing what I can. Well, you know, I feel that first. I'm sure you're doing the best, so proud of you for that. Shit's hard. I hope shit gets better for you, like, in all seriousness. Oh, Twitch is acting up. Cool. Oh shit, thank you for all the gifts, Cosmo. Welcome back. Thank you for all the gifts. I think Friday I'm gonna plan my first live battle, by the way, y'all. I think we'll do it for like 2-3 hours. 3 hours sounds like a lot. I think 2 hours. So just so y'all know, I know, right? Thank you, Cosmo. Likewise. I hope your day is going well. Yeah, we got your back, Albino Wookie. Oh, shit, Anton. Oh, gotcha. What is up with all these balloon questions? If you went to a party and saw a bunch of balloons on the floor, what would you do? Wow, there's a bunch of balloons on the floor. Where's the cheese? That's what I would do. Hell yeah, Albino Wookie. I'm glad we have crossed paths in this timeline. Greg the Chemist, welcome back. I need to open a door in Diddy Kong Racing. What is that? Well, Twitch is not acting the best, by the way. I only popped on here just to kind of, you know, say hi to the Twitch people, so. Just be aware we are going to deal with some lag because we're running quite a few things on the computer right now. Pewter. Hello, Marjorie. Welcome in. Music, good night. Thanks for hanging out with us. Hope you sleep well. Hopefully we see you tomorrow. If not, I hope you have a fantastic Monday. Yo, you see the Mario movie? I did not. I love that little dinosaur thing. Also, I hope everyone's day on Twitch has been going well, too. Also, everyone on TikTok, but because there's new people here on Twitch. I tell you what. You. What Yoshi? What do you mean? I'm so glad to meet you through her. Wait, Albino Wookie, aren't you in Texas, you said? So many people are in Texas, I really just assume everyone's in Texas. Hours apart. Nice. Are you guys ever gonna hang out? Make them plans. what you looking shy for? If I lived 2 hours from Shuka Kaito, I'd probably visit her every other day. At least once a week. If the stars align, maybe. I got you. Mm-mm-mm. How old are you, Albino Wookie? 27? Probably. That's probably how it will happen too, Shuka Kaito. We're gone. No, 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 no. I am 12. Me too. Yeah, I'm 27. Okay, got you. Yeah, you're pretty much like... I know, like, we're all, like, pretty much, like, the same age frame-ish. I'm 28. Shuka Kaito, aren't you, like, 25, 26? I don't know what Sierra is. Somewhere around that age, too. Oop, a child. I'm a relic. You're 31. Nice. So you stream full-time. Yeah, that's at this point, pretty much. Never have I really streamed for the length that I want to stream for this time. But for the last few months, I've been streaming kind of like this, off and on. But this month, I've just decided to do it all the time. 40. Oh, damn, you are a relic. I'm just kidding, I'm sorry. Nah. I'm so sorry, it's not the appropriate reaction, but I really don't think you're old. You're a spring chicken. You're not old till you're like 70. What's it like to be 40? Is it like scary? Sometimes I have a little bit of existential dread. Does that ever end? Does that stop? Welcome. Shuka Kaito. I'm sorry. True. Honestly, 40 is your prime. At least if you did your 20s, right? So I don't know. You never know. People sometimes hit their prime in their 40s. You never know. Still feel like I'm 20. Cool. That's kind of how I feel. I still feel like I'm like 22, 24. Don't you worry. We're lagging a little bit. If you did your 20s right. Yeah. Soiled it! Soiled it! Oh, I did. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see in my 40s what it's gonna look like. It's either gonna be a hot bag of garbage or a sexy hot bag of garbage. Boo! Oh, why am I in front of this? Wonder if I take it home. Let my dare officer down. Oh, I forgot about that. That I don't even know who mine was, but I hope they're doing well. I swear I'm not a cat. They're so beautiful. Oh, thank you. What is a helpful tool to use? I mean, is it the mic? What's a helpful tool? Oh, this is connected to my computer. You're on my... You guys are on my phone right now. So, this is connected to the computer. I still have it on, though, just for aesthetics. For you guys. I'm not sure if I answered that right, because I'm not too sure if I understood your question. I feel like I'm 10 and Pokemon is recording on VHS. I wish I felt that way. I guess it's confessions with new people. Rock your body. A little dare lanyard somewhere. Oh my god, I love that. Rock your body. Come on, right now, Deathbloom, welcome in. Hello. Yes, how are you? Happy Sunday. I hope you're doing well lately. Happy to see you in here. Rock your body. Mushrooms and marijuanas. Go rock that body. Come on, come on, rock that body. Rock that body. Doing great, super busy with my GF lately. Going out a lot. Love to hear it. Did you know yesterday was the first day of fall? Are you going to do any fall things with your GF? Skinny with no appetite. Salt snack, black on white. It's pumpkin season! Are you guys going to do fall things? Oh my god, so cute. In Calypso. Get a little stupid, get a little crazy. Friend break up. Cook with his dirt dog tag. That is amazing. That's giving the vibe of using Bible papers for rolling. Which I have done that. I'm such a saint. She's in Malta right now, but when she gets back, oh hell yeah. That sounds so fun. Wait, Sugar Kaito, didn't you go to a haunted house? How was it? Welcome y'all on TikTok, and also thank you for the 72k likes. That's a shit ton. It was fun. Were there chainsaws? I want to rock right now. Look who fell for a combo. Oh, cute. Go back. Go back there. Go get his number. Fear Farm. I've never been to Fear Farm before. Or 13th Form either. That's true. There were chainsaws. Hell yeah. Go back. Oh, we got the red box again. What if it's your future husband? You never know. If there are any. Oh, some Parkway Drive. Oh man, I have not heard this in forever. So good. Tell me from the inside. Yes! I have Parkway Drive tattooed on my leg. That's some of these quotes right here. This song has a part in it that I've been wanting to practice on pole and like get a routine down for so long. So I'm really anxious to get that up because I think my skills will be there. Such a fast song, though. This character in Dallas and those people get hit on all the time, so I don't want to do anything. Oh, I got you. I got you, Shuka Kaito. From the inside out. Let's go get some of those clowns. Hell yeah. All right, albino Wookiee, sending you all the best of luck for your job tomorrow. Hope you sleep well. Wake up rested for it. You got this. And hopefully we'll see you tomorrow. Also, thanks for popping into the Twitch. Appreciate it. And TikTok, of course, too. Also, hello, TikTok people. And everyone. Pretty much everyone. We're streaming 24/7 on TikTok for maybe a week. I don't know. I'm just kind of going with it. But we are $23.87 from our rent goal. So we are getting there. If you want to donate, feel free to donate. Link in the bio. Or just feel free to hang out. We're watching a movie on Discord. We're watching Dinner for Schmucks on Discord. My Discord link is in the bio. We're hanging out on Twitch. Twitch link is in the bio. And we're hanging out on TikTok. Look at hell yeah! I look forward to it. Sleep well, my friend. You're gonna do great tomorrow. I believe in you. You're gonna nail it. You're gonna own the whole company. Okay, maybe not that on the first day. Maybe the third day. Anyway. We'll see you tomorrow, Albino Wookiee. No, you. Hello, Daniel. Welcome in. Can you steal my soul? Alas, I cannot. I didn't realize you guys weren't looking at the dogs. I know, isn't it great? I get nervous though with the idea of like, when I do want to be like a successful streamer, right? Like the idea of having like a large chat like flooded seems great to me. That's like a great problem to have. Like H3O and those bigger podcasts and stuff, but I really value taking my time answering people, and I'm nervous that with the community growth that it won't be able to happen. So far, I've been doing pretty good, you know, staying up to whatever par with the comments, but that is one worry that I have, because I do like the little niche community that we have right now, because it feels nice. Not that other people wouldn't make it valuable or anything, I don't know. I just worry that... I don't know what I worry about. Everything. I don't know if that makes sense, though. I'm not sure. I just don't know how I'd respond to everyone. I know you don't have to, but that's kind of what I like doing. Love y'all. Love you too, Deathbloom. Yeah, that's true.
Am I on the outside?
Wah, wah, wah. This is literally how. Oh my god, I'm dying. That in the Discord right now, how he's walking is literally how I have to walk, because my hips hurt so bad. Oh my god. Goes by pretty fast. It does. Sorry, we're watching a movie. I'm laughing at the movie. TikTok. You guys are missing out. This part is so hilarious. This movie is so stupid. I laugh so hard every time I watch this movie. Oh my god. Not good. Great. Is Timmy lonely? Oh my god. Because both of us going up and trying to catch up at the same time, it makes me feel better even though I fall behind. Okay, good. I didn't know you did that too. Good to know. Because usually, like, if there's something I miss, it's usually something that you comment on and I'm like, oh god, I missed something, so I gotta go back up. And sometimes I just don't see it. I don't know how, but whatever. We're getting better at it, is all I know. Teamwork makes the dream work. You know what they say. I'll try to catch a little questions. Hell yeah. We got this. Jamie! What movie is this? We're watching Dinner for Schmucks. It's one of my favorite movies. It's just hilarious. Stupid hilarious. I love Steve Carell. Steve Carell is just a... Maybe it's because I feel like I kind of identify with him. But I think he's a great actor. You don't think you've seen it? Why did you say 40? Also, welcome in. I hope you're doing well today, Jamie. That's a third question that you get all the time. Like, answers 100, right? Dinner for Schmucks is really good. Yeah, we're watching it in the lounge in Discord if you want to come hang out. It was a quick guess. 40 for what? I guess I could have put this camera over here. I didn't really care too much that the phone was in the way, so hopefully it doesn't bother anyone. Is this Amazon? Uh-oh, red box. Haunted Deathness, thank you! I hit 49 instead of 40. That's forever. Bam, 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 bam. Do you have a tongue piercing? I have two. Two. Scream and shout and let it all out. That's so cute. That's what I'm telling you. You need to start your own TikTok. Get your own little following. Start monetizing off that shenanigans. Because by proxy, just like, because you're in the chat, they're in the chat. I'm gonna get you drunk. I don't know if I consider it mooching. That's kind of how I've always seen things. Like, pretty much, like, I just know I'd be successful, and that's why I pick my friends carefully. Because I know by a proxy, they could become successful easily, just through connections or whatever, you know? Like, for instance, I imagine, okay, a year or 2 years down the line when my podcast is, like, actually a big thing. And, like, I have Sierra on, and I'm able to pay her for her time. Or, like, I'm able to pay you for your time. And then, like, people get to know you guys more. And then people end up connecting, following, whatever, your sub, whatever the hell you want to call it. All those words. As well to the people that also deserve it. Warm greetings from Germany. Hello from Germany. Hello, the Punisher. Welcome in, everyone. And thank you for the 73,000 likes, pretty much. Check it out. Hello, Starkling. Welcome back. I hope your day's going well. Fred. We're also in Discord watching a movie. If you guys want to click the link in my bio, there's a Discord link. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But we're watching Dinner for Schmucks in the lounge if you want to come hang out. We're also on Twitch right now. But I'm just talking to people on Twitch like y'all, so I'm not playing games or anything on Twitch. No drama. No drama. Still out for delivery, huh? Oh no, it said delivered. Cool. She is spooky season. Yep, we are streaming 24/7 right now. Thank you, HyperX Quadcast. Oh, Schmidt. Ass, all that ass inside them jeans. Why is he gotta say that? And then this part is worse. Oh, wait. Yeah, all that breast. Oh, wait, no. Hold on. Hold on. Listen to this verse. All that breast inside them. That shirt. It doesn't even rhyme. What are you gonna do with all that breast? All that breast inside that shirt. What kind of half-assed fucking line is that? It's Joe ever for me. Alas, I'm a pretty average 22-year-old male. I remember putting this song on my playlist because I remember, like, it was just, like, the vibe of the music because this is a playlist I made. And then when I heard the song as an adult, I was like, what the hell? I did not know it said that. It doesn't even rhyme. It doesn't even fit in the song. I don't know if I consider the beat godly enough to bypass that verse.
He doesn't even go here.
A lot of old music told stories with their songs. Gotcha. I'm not sure if I qualify this song as that, but I got you. I feel that. So real. Death Bloom, I can hear her kid. Chip cookies instantly. Oh man, am I just a giant whore for some chocolate chip cookies? Legs. It's on a phone. Alright, Starkling. Well, thanks for popping in. You sleep now. Oh, I don't know how to mute people. That's okay. Mm-mm. You too. We've got $23.87 left of our $25.17 rent goal. Rent was $25.17 this month. Buy elf ears. I have elf ears. Maybe I'll wear them tomorrow. No worries. Like I said, definitely not a big deal. I don't mind at all. See, I don't know who it was, but someone said that Paul Rudd was like a handsome guy or something. Like, I don't, when I see people say this and I look at people, I don't understand what we're looking at. Because, like, I'm not sure what's handsome until you know them. But like aesthetically, I could put him like in a cooler outfit and I'd be like, yeah, that looks good, you know? That's the best way I can describe attraction. Let's go up and says mute username enemies. Oh, gotcha. Okay. Good to know. Like, so one would look at this Paul Rudd dude and be like, yeah, he's handsome. But to me, Steve Carell is handsome because of his humor. So it's not really like a facial, whatever, handsome in a sense. But it's because his personality, like, he is definitely someone, like, I would jive with and everything. He's just like a vampire. I'm actually not very familiar with Paul Rudd, so I guess I haven't seen him through like his acting journey. It's still Sunday. All right, I can't believe it's Monday tomorrow. Again. Hello, Scala. Welcome back. How are you doing today? I hope your day's been well. It's been a nice Sunday over here. It's the same as he did in the movie Clueless. Oh, I know that movie's pretty old, huh? What was that to you, Shadok? It all because of you. It all was that. This is How doth guz thou soul toast? What? I know this lady is supposed to be crazy, but that fit is fire, right? It is a really cute fit. Well, thank you, Shuka Kaito. I appreciate that. Why won't this let me upload my video? Careful, beef. I know. Hey! Stop itching your ear. Sky. I think the Wi-Fi is being really weird today. Really iffy today. Listen up, y'all, cause this is it. I don't know, I'm not too sure. Delicious. Go next season's for delicious. Delicious definition, make them boys go crazy. Thank you. It hasn't been too bad today, but because we all know it's been worse, but I'd like to see it not do what it's doing. I'll be up in the gym just working on my fitness. He's my witness. Oh, I got you, Shuka Kaito. I got you. Hello. Also, thank you for the follow, Dean. Welcome, y'all. I don't know what the hell. Don't get distracted. Trying to decide if I want to post this or not. Thanks, long time. I'm gonna take a walk, maybe talk to the moon. All right, be safe. I'll worry, but I hope you have fun nonetheless, and I hope it helps you feel back into the zone, auto zone. Just kidding, this is not a commercial, sorry. But I hope you have fun. What are you doing? We're hanging out on Twitch and Discord watching a movie. I'm still trying to get signed into my other account that I accidentally signed out of, so I'm doing some things, account work. AutoZone. O'Reilly's. It's actually funny because I was thinking about the other day when you said that one time when you were like, oh no, I had a flashback of your old account or whatever you said, and then you quoted the O'Reilly's video that I did. I was remembering that a few days ago. I remember you saying that and how funny that was to me. Nobody will know. Nobody will ever know. Such a shame. Hell yeah. Yeah, you had to be there. Anyway, we'll be here when you get back from your walk. And I hope it makes you feel better, Shuko. Shuko. Sugar Kaito. Ooh. Boom. Getting caught in the rain. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Nick's brother, Barry, and
What is this lighting? Trying to do a video real quick. You guys are gonna watch it because I don't give a shit. And also, you gotta. You're stuck with me. Do I want to do this video right now?
So high.
I love this song. The bass drums in this double bass. Oh, so good.
You're set to private. Your video is saved to the drafts. Ooh.
Listen to this bass. Okay, this is really risky. I don't know if I should do this. Alright, time to fucking try to uninstall TikTok.
Hello, Marco. Welcome in. How you doing? We're just hanging out, listening to music.
We hit our 48-hour stream point like an hour and a half ago, so I guess we're at 49 and a half hours, almost 50 hours.
Live. Yes.
Trust you. Oh God. We did not. Not yet. I don't know if I'll make them tonight. I might tomorrow. Probably tomorrow morning. I'm still trying to figure out my alternate account, so really that's kind of what's been taking all my time. Certain time you plan on doing it? Are you waiting to... Are you wanting to, like, specifically view in for it? Because I don't really have a specific time, so if you have a specific time that you're more available, I can try to aim for that area. Okay, I would say maybe 11 a.m. my time, Arizona time. I'll post a video before I do it. I'll be like, come join us to make pumpkin pie Pop-Tarts or something. So that way, hopefully it'll come across your feed or something like that. Thank you. I actually painted it, but thank you. Pacific Standard Time? I'm not too sure, honestly. Come on. Finally. Akinator. The video. Not yet. Let me watch right now. I don't think I can watch it while I'm playing the movie. After the movie, I'll watch it. You're right, kid. Yellow. Yellow? Hello? Mirror on the wall. By the way, welcome in, y'all. We are 2387, still from our rent goal. If you're feeling generous or you like my content, you want to support it. Support a roof over my head. So I don't go homeless. Donation link is in the link in my bio. If you don't feel like donating, that's fine too. Feel free to sub my YouTube. Or just hang out. We're just listening to music. We're also watching Dinner for Schmucks in Discord. If you want to watch a free movie. Come join us in Discord. Be nice though. It's only for nice people. Be kind. All gifts are appreciated also. Other than that, feel free to hang out. Bless you. Goodness. Bless you. Cute boy. Oh. Bless you. Cuteness overload. Thank you, exclusive Jay. I appreciate that. Shuko Kaito, she's back. How was your walk? The night is going. We're hanging out, watching a movie on Discord. We just got our verification thingy, so hopefully that means we can go to bed here soon. I might try to trigger it again by not being active in front of the screen for an hour. And see what it does. What movie? Dinner for Schmucks. I'm seething. Oh no! What happened, Shuko Kaito? No! Hello, waifu. Thank you for the gift. Hopefully soon to be ex-BF. Steve is hilarious. You watch The Office? Yes, I love The Office. Oh, thank you, waifu. Are you gonna, I'm assuming you're gonna go pick her up. That is so messed up. Steaks were bussin'. Nice. Hell yeah. Games and he suggests what the hell, that is so, that's weird. Shuko Kaito, that's, oh, that's scary. I hope your car works. I hope you're able to grab her. That does not seem safe. That seems sketchy. Does it not? Like, what the hell? They Ubered there. Oh. Uh-oh. And he turned off his location? This is weird. This is sus. I hope she's okay, and I hope you are okay. Hello, Zach. Welcome back. How you doing? Walk to their place. Oh my god. That seems very weird. I hope it all works out. I don't know. That seems a bit weird to me. Home right now. Got you. We're doing just dandy. And thank you for the 75,000 likes, y'all. That's incredible. Although I don't know really what it's like, because apparently on Zorby's end it's like 500,000. So now I don't even know anymore. Where are you from, Jess? I live in Arizona. I'm sorry, I'm back. My friends were on live and they invited me, so. Don't be sorry at all. I appreciate you coming back and hanging out. Weird agree with Hoy Sus. If I want water, I'd send some of your way to help you. So. Aw, I appreciate that, Zach. That's very kind. Thank you. Can you put my town by cartoon boyfriend? Yeah. Oh, welcome back, Cosmo. Is it on Spotify? I don't see it. Good. As you should. Yeah, that seems weird. Like, what is that even? Like, that is such a weird situation. Have you met the dude before? In the world, word fridge, but not refrigerator. I don't know. That's a good question. You got yourself a vape? Hell yeah. I'm from the Eskimo North Pole, Alaska. Hello. That's cool. Welcome. Yes. Yay. It's not passing. I got you. There's a song from 1997. My town by cartoon boyfriend. That's what I keep typing in and nothing's showing up. Oh, it's on YouTube. Oh. My thing doesn't connect to YouTube right now. I have to reconfigure it. My Wi-Fi and everything fucked it up. I only heard good things. Hopefully it's just some accidental thing. But it does seem a little sus. Yeah, for sure. You can go on Google. It's my music is playing from my Google Mini. So the only way I can play music right now is Spotify or Pandora. I don't have my YouTube thing connected to the... Maybe I'm misunderstanding. I'm going to my road test a fourth time this Thursday. I keep telling myself I believe I can pass. Do you know, did they tell you why you didn't pass last time? I believe in you. You're gonna pass. I'm always sleeping like a dog on the floor. Up in the sky, pain. Hello. All right, Shuka Kaito, sounds good. All right, exile is right, exile and turn right hand, so you only dock me points. Oh, interesting. You don't have blinkers though? Yay! I finally did it.
Oh, that's annoying. Damn. Is there other places you can do the test at all, Zach? Yeah, that's my thought too, Cody. And now you, I think it may be. I don't really want to take song requests right now, I'll be honest with you. I'm sorry, I hope you can forgive me for now. They only had some examiner. Oh. Rough. This side. B-L-A-C-K-E-Y. What's your favorite tattoo? This blue one right here. What are you saying, Steven? Damn. Pump it louder, come on, don't stop.
fun. I bought an electric blanket today. Ooh.
I remember having one. I love those during the wintertime. Huh. We're back, Twitch. Hello. I don't know if anyone's in Twitch, but we'll pretend. Odin! Stop, please. Odin, come here. What's your problem, bro? My dog seems to like it. Cute. Okay, what do we have planned tomorrow? I gotta do the Pop-Tarts tomorrow. I want a weighted blanket. Me too. So you have to go use the bathroom.
Nice, Budgie. I know. Yes, cute girl. Oh. You want to come up here? Come on up. Oh, this is Budgie Wedgie. My cute girl. Mwah.
So cute. How many dogs do you have? 30?
She's just so cute. I love her so much.
Welcome back, and big animal. How you doing now? Oop, oop. Yeah, your grills. Yeah, your grill. Let me see your grills, Veggie. No? Are you stuck? He's so cute. My other leg is right here, you know that, right?
What? You just do this little thing. You're just the cutest.
You're just so cute.
What do you think, huh? What do you think? What? What's going on? Don't start barking. I can see it in your eyes. You're okay. You're okay. I know. Everything's okay. I'm fine. You're so small and so cute. I love you.
I was married to a lady who would not. No! Oh no! Yeah, my dogs sleep with me. That's literally why I bought a king-size bed. It's the whole reason. That's funny, but true. I would react the same way, honestly. Would yell at me for singing songs to the dog about him. That's funny. Well, not funny, but it's just funny because I sing songs to my dogs all the time. So imagining that is just interesting. I'm sorry that happened, though. I'm not meaning it's funny that happened to you. I didn't know people were like that, though. Odin?
Yes, buddy.
He's so strong.
Get it. Yeah.
Odin, no. Don't start.
He's such a good girl. Whip.
Yeah, they people love animals, I feel that. You have a corner to sleep in the bed. Kind of, they leave me like the sliver. Because I sleep on the side of the, like, I like to sleep on the ends. So they'll kind of pretty much just slowly shove me to the side. So I have like a little sliver to sleep on. Thank you for the roses, Zombie King. Also welcome. I agree. Yeah. For me, there's just no negotiation. I'm not moving beds. Neither are dogs. I also much rather cuddle my dogs than a person, I feel like. Because their time is limited here. I guess so a person's could be too, but... whatever. I'll balled up on the edge. Oh my god. This is funny. Slept under the covers at my feet or on my pillow. No, I'm immortal. So I took the bed. That's so funny. That's cute. Yeah, mine like to go under the blanket when it starts getting cold out. They like to come snuggle under the blanket, but it's pretty warm here in Arizona, so typically they go from the bed to the floor, bed to floor, bed to floor. I assume to get cool, I don't know. Or just to, you know, change sleeping positions, I don't know. My tummy is kind of hurting right now, so ignore me over here. Stop it. Stop. Okay.
Get out. Go on. Now. Stop it.
Jesus Christ, many Krimpus. 120-pound pit bull.
Hey. Thank you.
During the summer. He's so cute. He's just very sassy sometimes. There's no ceramic during the summer, so probably right. Oh, nice. Snores so loud. Oh, Shredder. He does. Have a cold to sleep. Well, me too. Yeah, they're getting like, a little riled up and beef was coming in. I have a little dog looking for me anymore because giant dogs seem normal size. I love little dogs because they're like forever puppies. I got beef. Shredder, I got before beef. That's my black lab if you guys don't know. But I got him from the pound, so he was already full grown. But I got beef. Beef was the first puppy that I had that was full size dog. And like I had when he was a puppy. So I didn't realize how fast they grow out of the puppy phase. It was so sad. He's such a cute little mashed potato scoop, though. I used to say, like, his feet were too big for him. Or, like, his socks were too big. Because his fur was, like, all wrinkly at his feet. Because there's... Odin, come here now! Come here! Because there was all these wrinkles at his feet with all the extra skin and stuff that he was growing into. It's so cute. I love puppies. I love dogs. They're pretty much the only reason why I'm alive. Like, I enjoy life and stuff, but I don't have much of a reason, in my opinion. I'm just kind of here. Might as well make do with my time. Good stuff. I had an imbalance. I didn't do that right here. A sausage on the legs. Aw, cute. Yeah. Shredder is a little chunky. He's a little chunky boy. He's starting to lose weight now that we've moved and stuff, and he's more active in things, which is great. But he's still chunky. I was like, no. That's so funny. That's what happened to Beef, too. He was sold to me, and then the people were like, they texted me a few days after. They're like, we miss him. I'm like, sorry. He's already fully into my heart now. Whoops, typo. What's your talent? Oh, I'm glad you asked. My talent. Well, there's many talents I have. My top talent, you ask? Probably eating 5 gallons of spaghetti. Now, I bet you're wondering, what are my other talents? Well, I'm glad you asked. Let me tell you. Very good at burping. Not on command, though. So disregard that part, but yes. Also, I am what I would call a professional opera singer, but some say a rookie, but I'll let you decide. Hold on. I'm sorry, I can't do it. Shaking your ass. That's actually my 5th best talent. Surprisingly, eating more spaghetti is a better talent that I withhold. You'll be impressed. You look creepy Halloween doll in a cute kind of way. Thank you. They didn't have paperwork. I had the paperwork in their show, so they can't take them. Nice. You were prepared. Sad, sad lady. I'm so sad. I'm a sad lady. Plus, they left them behind 4 years ago. Well, yeah. So, it makes sense now even more. I'm back. I had a weird phone call from my ex. Ooh. You know what? What the hell is the moon phase? I'm curious because... Everybody seems to have some very curious things happening today. Eighty percent full. The word gibbous means humpback. You gibbous fool. I'm just kidding. Not you guys. It's just an insult I tell someone who is being mean to me. It just sounds funny. I'm unfazed by the moon phases. Interesting. Dang, I was all ready for Oprah. I was going to, but I knew it'd be loud, and then I knew my dogs were going to bark. And then the idea of it started making me Google a little bit, and I was like, eh. Aww. Am I being mean? Are you being mean? I don't know. You tell me. What'd you say? You didn't say anything. No, maybe it's a good thing. Maybe. I don't know this. Who? Maybe this is like a good thing. Like. I don't know. I have very too little details to say anything. I just want to know it's like. I'm invested. What'd you say? How do you feel? Is this a good ex? Because I know some people have good exes. I have a couple. Would I talk to them? No. But I also have a firm rule of like never talking to exes again, because why? It affects my ties more than moon. Oh my god. That is very funny. I never heard that. It is a bit weird. Was it out of the blue? Because maybe, I mean, if there's potential, like maybe it's a start of something new. I'm close friends with 50% of my exes. Not me. I don't give a shit to even talk to them, look at them, anything. No, thank you. The type of the guy that falls with. Oh, that's true. That's how I feel. Well, I mean, still, you can fall off the face of the earth, and when someone reaches out, maybe that's. I don't know. I don't know your life, okay? Oh, no, I'm big animal. Yeah, for me, like, if my exes contacted me, I'd be like, first off, don't you have a restraining order on me? Or I have a restraining order on you. Why are you contacting me? There's that one. And then there's the others where I'd be like, what do you need? Like, it'd just be weird. Odin! Come here, dude. Come here. Now. Odin! Come here, Odin. Can you please go lay down? You're being really rude. I won't run and hide from my exes, but I definitely will never seek them out. And I don't even care to. I get messages from them all the time. I do not care. I just delete that shit. I don't even read it. It's more annoying. Saw each other as friends with benefits. I got you. Well, maybe it was just innocent. Maybe she was just testing the water and just seeing, like, you know, I was just thinking of you and, like, you know, maybe she was just seeing on her end if there was potential or something. Not in a bad way, but maybe the vibe he gave off was enough for her to be like, okay, never mind. Or maybe you'll think about it and you'll be like, maybe I want to reconnect. I don't know. You name your dog after the All Father? Who's the All Father? Do you want to know if they're alive, but not really if they're doing well or not? I don't even care if they're alive. Oh, incidentally, she died 3 months later. God damn! An aneurysm, god damn. I don't know. That is a good question. Why you? But I don't know. There's so many answers to that. You could ask her.
Just be like, hey, this is really weird that you called me. Like, why did you
choose me?
I'm just kidding. Don't say it like that, but. Odin is the Allfather? Oh. I've never heard that term, sorry. Then yes. I'm sorry. So she's pregnant, but that don't make sense. We haven't been together in a long time. This is really funny. I'm sorry. I'm just imagining, like, you guys haven't been together for, like, 3 years, and her calling you up and be like, hey, I'm pregnant, and you're like, okay. I don't know if that's the circumstance, but that's what I'm laughing about. Because there was no way. Is this a common thing that girls do? Damn. This is funny, because when I told my son's father I was pregnant, I just told him I'm pregnant and he's going up for adoption. I didn't give a shit what he had to say about it. I just let him know, because he had to sign papers to sign his rights away. Oh. I forgot about that, Kenny. Is that common then? I didn't know that's common. That seems like a common thing. I didn't know. I mean, I guess I knew that women were doing that, but like, I didn't know realistically that they were doing that. For what? Like, what is the end purpose of it? To get back with you? Or like, what is the purpose of that? Thank you for the heart tray. I'm also going to hop off of Twitch here because I don't see any new people coming in, and I keep getting the red box, but whatever. We're going to have this on YouTube. It's nothing exciting, but hey, it's content, and maybe someone will put it on as background noise, and that'll be fun. But anyway, for my Twitch people, you guys don't listen to this. Well, you can, but I'm not talking to you. My Twitch people, I hope you guys have a great night. I'll be on tomorrow. Catch me on TikTok. We'll be live streaming all night. And all day. Don't forget to hydrate. Don't forget to eat. Tomorrow's Monday. So I hope you start your week off well. Alright. Toodaloo, my Twitch darlings.